defends to advance, and he puts it down! Point four to play, Jackson to inbound, it goes off to Frazier, it's over, and Temple has won! The Owls have survived! Goodness, when they need a play again, he just uses his size here.
I'm excited about the future. And I look forward to getting to work tomorrow and start building that future.
The cards all fold, and the saints we see are all made of gold when you dream.
One-on-one, Newville from the elbow, got it! Penn State stuns Ohio State!
He's got a clean look! And Penn State has swept the Buckeyes! Tony Carr, got it! Penn State at the buzzer!
But the celebration is on. Some happy folks in Happy Valley.
And the Nittany Lions advance to the quarterfinals.
Dustin Lowry!
Coach, you and the team took in the announcement in a private setting here at the Jordan Center. What was the reaction?
I'd probably say disappointment. You know, we thought we had the metrics. We thought we made a good run in the semis. And we thought we deserved a tournament. Hear our name today, but we didn't. So I told them, hey, let's be disappointed for a little bit, but let's look forward to what the NIT has to offer, which is a great and very historical and prestigious tournament as well, and let's get ready to compete in that.
This is my kingdom.
Well,
Carr left alone. Has a three. Carr, step back. And an NIT championship again for the Nittany Lions.
Put that band out for the BKC, man.
Did you see this crowd? See these students, we're just climbing. I said that was all about climbing.
They say it's what you make. I say it's up to fate. It's woven in my soul. I need to let you go.
Penn State takes down number four.
I know everybody says it's a football school. As long as we keep winning, maybe we can turn it into a little bit of a basketball school.
And a giant road win.
Nittany Lions, now 15-5 on the year.
A lot of people have said Pat Chambers should no longer be our head basketball coach. I would say they are wrong.
One of their first sellouts since 2011.
And an eighth straight win